Setting up a multi-screen workspace doesn't have to be complicated. With ViewSonic Daisy Chain monitors, you can effortlessly connect multiple displays without purchasing a display dock. This makes it a breeze to expand your screen real estate for better multitasking efficiency while keeping your workspace clutter-free. To get started, you'll need a Daisy Chain compatible monitor as your primary monitor, a single USB-C cable, and one display port cable for each additional monitor you want to add. Begin by connecting your primary monitor to your PC using the USB-C cable. This primary monitor acts as the hub for your Daisy Chain setup. Now, take a DisplayPort cable and connect it from the primary monitor's DisplayPort output to the DisplayPort input on the next monitor. This is where the Daisy Chaining process starts. Continue the previous step for each additional monitor in the chain. Once all your monitors are connected, power them on. Your Daisy Chain setup is now almost complete. If you're using Windows, head to the System Settings and then Display to check all monitors are detected and aligned. For the best performance, access the DisplayPort MST menu in the primary monitor's OSD settings and set USB-C prioritization to either high data speed or high resolution, depending on your needs. With these steps completed, your Daisy Chain setup is now ready.